And we're off. It'll remain Alabama A&M basketball. Alabama A&M basketball. Alabama A&M basketball. Brandon Ellis. Southern foul. Charge of number 10. Cameron Monroe with his first foul and first team foul. It'll remain Southern basketball. Yeah. Southern basketball. Entering the contest for Southern, number 33, Malcolm Miller, replacing number 10, Cameron Monroe. Also, number 35, Madute Bowl, replacing number 32, Brandon Moore. Southern foul. Charge of number 33, Malcolm Miller, with his first foul and second team foul. Media timeout. Toyota will award an HBCU student who has improved the sustainability on their campus via the Toyota Green Initiative Contest. The grand prize winner will be awarded a one-year lease of a Toyota Prius and a green renovation of their HBCU campus. Make sure to vote at toyotagreen.com for your favorite SWAT student. the line now for Alabama A&M, number 30, DeMarkel Tabb. Shooting two. Southern foul. Charge to number 35 of Southern. That's Madut Bull with his first and third team foul, sending to the line for Alabama A&M. Double zero, Justin Banks shooting two. And into the contest now. Re-entering the contest for Southern, number two, Derek Beltran, replacing number 35, Madut Bowl. Alabama A&M foul. Charge at double zero, Justin Banks. Media timeout. Fans, check out the Spring Soiree, Urban Splendor, tonight at the West End Event Center. It's going down tonight for the 30 and up. Doors open at 9 p.m. For more information, log on to www.swaghoops.org. Southern basketball. Alabama foul, Alabama A&M foul, charged to number 20. That's Jose Long with his first foul and first team foul, sending to the line Southern University's number 33, Malcolm Miller, shooting two. Southern foul, charge to number 31, Christopher Hyder. That is his first foul and fourth team foul. Southern basketball. Alabama A&M foul, charge to number 40. Charge to number 30, Aaron Alston. Check that, DeMarkel Tad, his first and third team foul. At the line, Malcolm Miller shooting two. Reentering now for Southern is number 5, Jameel Grace. Also now for Alabama A&M, number 35 entering the contest, Nicholas West, replacing Justin Banks. Thank you. It'll be Alabama A&M basketball. Now into the contest for Alabama A&M, number 12, G.A. Hill, replacing number 20, Jose Long. Southern foul. Charge to Jameel Grace, number 5. That is his first foul in the contest and fifth team foul. Alabama A&M foul. Foul is charged to number 35, Nicholas West. Media timeout. Swag fans, the Home Depot is giving you the chance to win a $50 gift card. Text HD SWAG to 44144 for your chance to win a $50 Home Depot gift card. New winners will be selected twice a day until the end of the tournament. Now going to the line for Southern University will be number 32, Brandon Moore, shooting 2. Contest now, number 44, Javon Mitchell for Southern University, replacing number 32, Brandon Moore. Thank you. Southern foul. Charge to number 33, Malcolm Miller. That is his second foul in the contest and sixth team foul. Sending to the line, Alabama A&M's number 40, Brandon Ellis, shooting two. Re-entering now for Southern, number 32, Brandon Moore, replacing number 44. Check back, replacing number 33, Malcolm Miller. Southern basketball. Alabama A&M foul. Charge at number 30. Aaron Olston with his first and seventh team foul. Check that. Number the Markel Tad with his second foul and fifth team foul. Into the contest now for Alabama A&M number 20, Jose Long. Replacing number 30, the Markel Tad. A&M foul. Charge number 20, Jose Long, his second foul in the contest, and sixth team foul, sending to the line now, Southern University's number 5, Jameel Grace, shooting two. Entering the contest now for Southern University, number 31, Christopher Hyder, replacing number 23, Yandarius Johnson. Thank you. be Southern basketball. A&M basketball. Jeremy Crutcher, timeout. Southern University, 30-second timeout.
Yo, what up, Sweat fans? We about to do a hug cam right now. We got the LL plan. When the camera's on you, make sure you hugging somebody next to you. I know y'all came here. We a family right now.
I'm alone in my room. Sometimes
okay, okay.
Alone in the back of my mind.
Oh, yeah.
Telling me I need a girl who's as sweet as a dove. For the first time in my life, I see I need love. There I was.
Hey, man, man.
About the games that I had played with many hearts, and I'm not saying their names. Then the thought occurred. He had watched me. My eyes were because I saw too much.
Southern foul. Charge to number 5, Jameel Grace, his second foul in the contest and 7th team foul. Media timeout.
Thank you.
At the line for Alabama A&M, number 10, Jeremy Crutcher, shooting the 1-1. A Southern foul. Charge of number 44, Javon Mitchell. That is his first foul in the contest and 18th foul, sending to the line Alabama A&M's number 12, G.A. Hill. Shooting the 1-1. Now entering the contest for Alabama A&M, number 52, Anthony Lanier, replacing number 32. A&M foul. Charge of number 10, Jeremy Crutcher, his first and 17th foul. Going to the line for Southern, number 31, Christopher Heider. Shooting the 1-1. Timeout, A&M. 30-second timeout. We'll be right back. Now re-entering the contest for Alabama A&M, number 35, Nicholas West, replacing number 52, Anthony Lanier. Southern basketball. Reentering now, number 52, Anthony Lanier for Alabama A&M. Replacing Nicholas West, number 35. It remains Southern basketball. A&M foul. Charge to number 40, Brandon Ellis. That's his first and first team foul, sending to the line for Southern University, number 44, Jabon Mitchell, shooting two. Southern basketball. A&M foul. Charge to number 20. That's Jose Long's third foul in the contest and second team foul. Take that. 2 points. time. Timeout. 30 seconds. Is a two-point shot. An Alabama A&M timeout. Southern foul. Charge number 10, Cameron Monroe. That's his second foul in the contest. First team foul. Southern basketball. A&M foul. Charge number 20, Jose Long. That is his fourth foul in the contest and third team foul. Sending to the line number 2 of Southern University, Derek Beltran, shooting 2. Reentering now for A&M, Justin Colvin, replacing number 20, Jose Long. Southern foul. Charge to Brandon Moore. That is his first foul in the contest and second team foul. Sending to the line, A&M's number 30, DeMarkel Tabb, shooting 2. Jahmia Grace. Count the basket, Jeremy Crutcher. Foul is charged to Southern's number 5, Jahmia Grace. That's his third foul in the contest and third team foul. Sending to the line, number 10, Jeremy Crutcher for one free throw attempt. Jeremy Crutcher. Brenda Southern foul. Foul is charged to number 10, Cameron Monroe. Media timeout. We'll be right back. At the line for Alabama A&M, number 10, Jeremy Crutcher. Shooting one. He'll be shooting two. It remains Southern basketball. A&M foul. Charge to number 12. G.A. Hill, his first in the contest and now fourth team foul. Southern foul. Charge to number 31, Christopher Hyder, his second foul and 14 foul. Media timeout.
Dad, I put that down.
4G, huh?
Verizon 4G LTE. 700 megahertz spectrum and pure LTE build. The most consistent speeds indoors or out. And obviously astonishing throughput.
Obviously.
You know how fast our home Wi-Fi is?
Yeah.
This is basically just as fast. Oh. And Verizon got more fast LTE coverage from all of the networks combined.
So it's better?
Yes.
Oh, why didn't you say that? What is he doing?
Fans, test your SWAC knowledge and enter Verizon's Text to Win trivia contest for your chance to win a brand new 4G LTE Samsung Galaxy Stratosphere smartphone valued at $450. Listen up for today's question. The SWAC was founded by eight men representing six colleges from what state? Is it G, Texas? Is it H, Mississippi? Is it I, Georgia? Text G, H, or I to 80781 for a chance to win a brand new 4G LTE Samsung Galaxy Stratosphere 2, which features a full-size QWERTY keyboard from Verizon, America's fastest 4G LTE network. Contest now for Southern University, number 23, Yondarius Johnson, replacing number 10, Cameron Monroe, also number 35, Madut Bowl. Southern foul charge to number 35, Madut Bowl, his second foul in the contest, and now fifth team foul. A&M basketball. Southern foul. Charge at number 31, Brandon Moore. That is his second foul in the contest. And now into the contest for A&M, number 22, Tyler Davis, replacing number 40, Brandon Ellis. Going to the line now for A&M, number 10, Jeremy Crutcher, shooting a 1-1. Thank you. Southern foul. Check that. A&M foul, number 10. That's Jeremy Crutcher's second foul in the contest. Fifth team foul. A&M foul, charge at number 12, G.A. Hill. That's his second foul in the contest, sixth team foul. Timeout. Charge of Southern University. That is a 30-second timeout. Malcolm Miller. From Jeremy Crutcher. Southern timeout, 30 seconds. Timeout. To the top with the Home Depot Retool Your School program. A total of $195,000 in grants will be going to 14 HBCUs. Vote today and every day at retoolyourschool.com. It'll remain Southern basketball. Southern foul. Charge to number 44, Javon Mitchell. That is his second foul in the contest. Eighth team foul. At the line now for Alabama A&M, number 12, G.A. Hill, shooting the 1-1. Have a Southern foul. Charge at number two, Derek Beltran. That is his first. Timeout. Media timeout.
What else, Swag fans? Where are my dancers at? If you can dance, make some noise right now.
Hands on your head.
Okay. I want to see somebody do the flex right now. If you can do the flex, get up out your seat.
Hands on your head while you working on the floor.
We want to see who got the flex right now.
As I walk through the door, coochie at the toe. So
yeah. DJ Freeze, man. What you got for me next? What's up, Freeze?
My Dougie.
Where your Dougie at? Who get that Dougie?
My Dougie.
Let me see your Dougie right now.
My Dougie. I'm fresh.
Come on, cheerleaders. Let me see that Dougie. Who got that stanky leg? Let me see your stanky leg. Make some noise right now. Give it up for yourself. Clap, 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 clap it up, clap it up.
At the line for A&M now, number 12, G.A. Hill, shooting the 1-1. A&M foul. Charge number 12, G.A. Hill, his third foul in the contest. Seventh team foul. Now at the line for Southern, number 5, Jameel Grace, shooting the 1-1. Southern basketball. Southern basketball. Reentering now for Southern, number 44, Javon Mitchell, replacing number 23, Yondarius Johnson. A&M foul. Charge at number 30, DeMarcel Tabb. That is his third foul. Eighth team foul. And going to the line now for the Jaguars of Southern University, number 44, Javon Mitchell, shooting the 1-1. Reentering now for Southern, number 23, Yondarius Johnson, replacing number 44, Javon Mitchell. Jeremy Crutcher. Timeout, Alabama A&M. 30-second timeout.
Oh! Oh! Let me see you jump.
A&M foul. Charge to number 22. That's Tyler Davis with his first. Ninth team foul. Reentering now, number 23 for Southern. Yondarius Johnson at the line for Southern. Number 5, Jameel Grace, shooting the 1-1. A&M foul. Charge number 12, G.A. Hill. That's his fourth foul in the contest. 10th team foul. At the line now for Southern University. Number 2, Derek Beltran, shooting 2. G.A. Hill. A&M foul. Charge to number 40. Brandon Ellis with his second foul. At the line for Southern, number 5, Jameel Grace. He'll be shooting 2. A&M foul. Charge to number 30. The Markel Tab. That is his fourth foul in the contest. At the line now for Southern University will be number 23, shooting 2, is Yondarius Johnson. Jeremy Crutcher, timeout, Alabama A&M. That is a 30-second timeout.
Come on!
Now into the contest for Southern University, number 10, Cameron Monroe. A&M foul charge to number 22, Tyler Davis. That's his second foul. Going to the line for Southern University, number 10, Cameron Monroe, shooting two. One minute remaining. It'll be A&M basketball. Charge to number 10, Jeremy Crutcher, his third foul in the contest. Going to the line for Southern, number 5, Jameel Grace, with 2 free throw attempts. Back into the contest, number 23, Yondarius Johnson, replacing number 2, Derek Beltran. Southern basketball.